the sight and light time, you don't understand? This government is our government. We can't have oil and be hungry.
General Pompeo has decided to return to the creek.
Any butterfly flies, bring it down.
Azubike Michael, popularly known as Michael Zubi, is a Nigerian actor and movie producer. The actor, who is known for acting bad boy in movies, rarely goes to interviews, so his fans don't really know much about him. But don't worry, I got your back. So today, I'll be talking about the biography facts of Zubi Michael. But before then, if you are new to the channel, please click on the red subscribe button to subscribe and turn on the bell notification icon to be notified anytime I drop new videos. Follow me on Instagram at Ejimozy, E-J-I-M-O-Z-Y. I'm always active on Instagram. Just follow me there. So let's get right into the video.
My name is Azubike Michael Ewu, popularly known as Zubi Michael. I'm an actor from Nigeria, Anambra to precise, that's Igbo.
Early life. Zubi Michael was born on 1st February 1985 in Ekwusi Igbo local government area of Anambra State, the southeastern part of Nigeria. But he grew up in Adamawa State, the northern part of Nigeria.
My money is what the money is in Nigeria.
Education. Zubi Michael completed his primary and secondary education in Yola, Adamawa State, the northern part of Nigeria. After his secondary education, he attended Nnamdi Azikiwe University, where he obtained a degree in mass communication. His career. Zubi Michael began acting at a young age in Yola, Adamawa State, acting in school plays and drama while in primary and secondary school. After graduating from university, Zubi Michael joined the Nigerian movie industry known as Nollywood.
My journey to fame is I don't know, well, it's just like a joke because I've never been to any audition ground. Yeah, I normally come around to see my friend who happens to be a producer. Yeah, Solo Amako.
His first movie appearance was in the movie titled Missing Rib, where he played only one scene.
So, but along the line, someday, I think that was 2007, yeah. They were shooting Mama G's musical video. So my friend just said, like, Zubi, come and sit down here and do something for us. I'm not an actor, I'm a businessman, I just came to chill, blah, blah, blah. I said, okay, we did that one. That was my first appearance, yeah. The second one was Missing Rip,
okay.
2007, yeah, I played one scene in that film. So after that one scene, the guy keeps calling, man, you're good, come on, man.
He became popular for his lead role in the movie titled The Three Widows. Zubi Michael has appeared in several other films since then.
My father became two spider-men. I will not wait for you to disinherit me as you just did. But I swear, I'd rather not step foot into this house until my choice to choose my own wife stands.
In 2006, Zubi Michael became a household name after starring in the movie titled The General and also the movie titled Royal Storm alongside Jim I, Sylvester Madu, Uche Jumbo and many more. Zubi Michael is a versatile actor who can fit in any role. He has the ability to feature in any role but only prefers to feature in action movies or bad boy roles. As a producer, he has produced a lot of movies. His first production is in the movie titled First Hit.
Like, what role has been your favorite?
My favorite role?
Yeah. Do you have one? Can you choose?
Bad boy.
Yeah. Okay.
I enjoy playing such role, man.
Okay.
In fact, when you give me a bad boy role, I play with it.
Okay. I see. Yeah.
his awards. Zubby Michael, in the course of his acting career, has won a lot of awards, which includes Most Promising Actors in Nigeria at the City People's Entertainment Awards, Best Actor of the Year at the African Movie Academy Awards, Best Actor in a Supporting Role at the African Magic Viewer Choice Awards.
My father, the king, has changed the tradition.
Yes, sir. Exactly. And his friend Morocco raped my children.
You have better give the opportunity to be raped by my son, then there are very more case people in this kingdom.
I don't know what this our kingdom is turning into. But all I know is that one day the king and the prince will meet their water.
I am the only prince without bodyguard. I don't forgive.
His net worth. Zubby Michael is recognized as one of the richest actors in Nigeria. Zubby Michael has an estimated net worth of $500,000. Recently, the man finished building his house with cold gray colors. Near the front door are large lights, and it seems that they go far into the skies. It is such a pity there are no inside tour of the house, but however, we may conclude that its interior is as stylish as the exterior.
Victor! So you're the one man's fault, the other criminal.
Forget friendship. You turned into a criminal. The Victor I knew, my Victor was never a criminal.
You won't use me to collect police promotion.
No, Victor, wait. Victor, stop!
Rumors. Sometimes ago, it was alleged that Zubby Michael was in a relationship with Nollywood actress Destiny Etiko. Neither Zubby nor Etiko talked about the rumor. He was also reported to be a father of twin children after a photo of him carrying twin children surfaced on the internet. He has also not confirmed the rumors. Also, there was a time a picture of Zubby Michael and his blood brother that looked exactly like him surfaced online, and rumors started speculating that Zubby Michael was a twin, but the truth is that the guy is not Zubby Michael's twin brother, but his younger brother.
As a matter of fact, Zubby Michael is not a twin.
So, the characters that you play in your movies, are you like that in real life?
I said no.
No? Okay.
Yeah. So, passion is a drive. But having said that, it's a different ball game altogether. Mm. Once we are done, I'm out of that character.
Okay.
But. You can't give what you don't have. So, those things you see on TV.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I've injured myself countless times, all in the name of filming.
His personal life. Just like every other young successful entertainer, Zubby Michael earlier revealed the identity of his girlfriend, who goes by the name Mary Okoye. Guess what? She's P-Square's younger sister, that is Peter and Paul Okoye. They have to reveal the truth about dating the younger sister of P-Square in the past. Zubby confirmed this by himself, saying, "Yes, I have a date with Mary Okoye of the P-Square family. We met at the traditional marriage of Mike Ezuronye. Since then, we have been doing great." Mary has also confirmed the romance with Zubby Michael, but Lefun, when Nollywood insider, demanded to know from Mary if truly she was in a love relationship with Zubby Michael. Nevertheless, they broke up, and this is what Zubby Michael had to say. "Mary has been a very good girl to me, especially while this whole love affair lasted. To me, I think the reason we broke up is from me. I didn't want it to go on any longer because I'm not ready to settle down, and that I believe Mary seems to want now. In his opinion, there is no need to rush into marriage when you still have some things in your mind you want to achieve in future. So for now, the handsome actor is officially single."
I know they want to know if you're married.
No, they all know. I'm not married, yeah.
Okay.
If I'm married, the whole world will know.
Okay.
I'm not married.
So you said you're not married.
No.
Are you seeing anyone? Or is there any baby mama drama?
No. I'm single, yeah. I've been busy working, yeah. But I think at this stage of my life, I need to look for a girlfriend, get on, get serious.
Thank you very much for having time to watch my video to the end. I have a question for you in the comment section. Which of Zubby Michael's movies do you like the most? Drop your opinion in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you're new. Turn on the bell notification icon to be notified anytime I drop new videos. Follow me on Instagram at Ejimozy, Ejimozy. I'm always active on Instagram. Just follow me there. Thank you very much and God bless you.
Another thing. What's that? I need a batago. Today, I need a batago. Hey, ready, pa?